You probably heard, because they've got a bit of a hot mic right now. Back's hurting for some reason. I spend most of my week pulling. Oh, come on. I only spend most of my week lifting and pulling, and the weekends sitting in a chair. Why would it possibly hurt? I joke. Anyway. Oh boy, I've forgotten what happens when I have a whole lot of videos to render. Been most of the day spent yesterday's rendering Yakuza and last Lego stream. I still don't know what I'm going to do about the channel because some of the things that I want to do I can't quite do yet. Which is really annoying from my standpoint. So now it's just a question of space. Like, Strangers of Paradise is 90 gigs was whole damn. Anyway. I really should try just to make sure. At the same time, I did not just destroy videos. Oh yeah. In case wondering, there were claims. There were a lot of claims. But none of them muted the VOD. As long as that happens, I don't care. Like, if John Williams or Danny Elfman want the music rights or music ad revenue, I don't care. Yes, I want this to be a safety net, but like, I don't want to be that much of a YouTuber slash streamer. I don't want to be that dependent. Just given that I don't have much to say. Oh, this is when we, yeah, that's when this mechanic is introduced. Or introduced properly. Yeah, some characters have phobias and will panic. And I have learned from speedrunning videos. This is actually one room. Oh wait, is it this room? Either this is one room or the next room. The speedrunners have been trying to, either were trying to get into the other side of the room, or they've figured out how. I don't really keep that up to date. Anything left? No. A lot of interesting tech. They want to play on the fire snakes. I think all the phobia animals will run away and become harmless if you have fire. Also, I heard that Indy. Why are you trying to follow me? I said there was a way to glitch that room, but I forgot to try it. Plus, I forgot how to try it. Also, there's one single thing causing problems for a phobia character, you can just smash it. Doesn't work when there's a whole lot of them. I think it's gotta become more of a mechanic in Temple of Doom. Given Indy still has his phobia, and we're gonna get Wiley Scott, who has another phobia. So, I mean, this is a cool idea. And to my knowledge, it's only in LEGO Indy. It's not like Star Wars really goes into phobias. I had the book, don't I? I swear I picked up the book. What happened? I've seen this many times now. Basic puzzle that's throughout the series. Oh, I need to push that back. That's how we get on. Is it? I remember that you enjoyed one. This caused them a lot of trouble. But like again, as I was stressing last stream, it was his first time. Like, even then, I don't think he ever did Temple of Doom, so we're about to see the end of me talking about that kind of thing. Oops. No. Indy, I'm gonna need you to stay up there. Make the jump. Oi! Don't care. There's one. Oh, cool. Oh. That. Go. Oh, they're literally... There we go. I thought I was already down for some reason. And I don't quite understand, because like, I can clearly use my eyes. I Clean them up! Oh, there it is. Wood! Where are ya? If I call correctly, there should be another one up there. Yes, there it is. Oops. I was thinking about this, I'd love to do a race. Something where, like, I know. Something where, like, we both know what to do. I get my ass handed to me, because I know the internet. And I know internet races, but it would be fun. Fear, yes, you do. I don't need that right now. I think, should I give it to Indy? Yeah, let's give it to Indy. Okay, now I'm gonna lose. Mel? No, Salia. You can tell I haven't seen these movies in well over a decade. Back. It's down beforehand. We finished the puzzle. We found it! The glowy box of doom! Hello, soldiers. There we go. It is this room. Like, the speedrunner goal is to activate this state of the room, but as the first level. We'll get over to there. Oh, damn. Get on the platform, Indy. There we go. Busting through that wall would be what speedrunners want to do. Do I think they'll do it? Probably, if they haven't already. Wonder how long it's gonna be till I tell the stream why did it have to be snakes? That's a matter of time. Oh, because there's a walk in the way. Really blends in nowadays. I don't think I can get that. Alright. Oops. I can't go fast. Alright, Indy. In case wondering, I've never played any other Indiana Jones game. Those will be an experience if we ever do that. There was one on the PSP that I wanted, but I never got around to it. Don't know if it's good or not. Oh, shit! That room confusing Joe and annoying him. They did all that for nothing. What's new, pussycat? Oh, right. Think you good, sir? Oh! What happened? Are scouts like a reoccurring problem over there? Over in like the Middle East? I'm actually curious, I never thought about that. Because they are always presented as like these dangerous things. Oops. Like, the insect equivalent of piranhas, from what I understand. I know, it could also just be Hollywood being Hollywood. Or Hollywood in video games, but video games will make enemies out of scrolls. I'm sure somewhere in video game land somebody has waged war against pigeons. Uh-oh. Oh, there's always a sub if I need it, so I'm not too concerned. Go there. Dang it. split timing on that one. How do I get that? I've nearly forgotten how you get that. Indy, please. Some way you can get up there. Why did I try to punch that as Indy? Throw something at it? Nope. No. You are supposed to do that before moving the block. Oh well. The bikes. No one here is a treasure, if I call correctly. Oh, that does activate twice. Hey! I think I'm in here. Must have been. Do I still have the book on me? No. Why am I just losing the book? Oh, we got no book, so we can't do that. Look here, no. The speedrunning stride related to this area that I don't understand. Like, speedrunners just teleport either Indy or Marion. Take two. If that looks familiar, it's because it is. It's got the same giant snake Lego always used at the time. But I mean, fair enough. Often they use a giant snake. I believe that's the end of the level. Gee! But as a kid was like, oh, so funny. But as an adult, it's like, well, they're both letter. Different kinds of letter. I don't know, that might be just so my dumb. My drink can't even get even so up on stream nowadays. How far away are we? Hey now. Monkey! Tell you cannot play as the monkey here, to my knowledge. No, you cannot. I'm curious, there he is. Does this persist? Works for me. Burp you. No, 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 no. Oh, I need a fuggy. Oh, we'll see if this persists anyway. Doing this if it might possibly get reset. Regardless, we can now do most of that puzzle. Let's go find ourselves an arc. You doing? Wait, what was that? That's more Italian than German. What you doing? No, it's still bad. If I recall correctly, speedrunners have made and completed a joke at this level. But I'm not a good speedrunner, so we're doing this the long way. Check him! Oh, that's a wince. I'll take that. Sword one, the only sword character we're gonna, first sword character we're gonna get. I know he's not the only one, cause the slave kids. No, both of them are Temple of Doom characters. You killed him! You killed him in cold blood! Nice punts! Marion, you take that so that I don't lose the wins. That means you're gonna be our digger. Dig everything. Diggy dee the hole. You can hide in that barrel, but I have no idea why you would do that. It was worth a try. Oh, could I hide in that one? This is one beat up shovel. It's doing someone that proud. Is that everything down here? Okay. Oh, right. Arthur, do we talk about the weird passes now? We'll see. I kind of want to put that off until they're relevant. So where's the package there? Alright then. I don't believe we get a character who can hover. What we can jump to now should be the gist of it. Oh, we're not getting the thingy open anyway. It's indie now, right? That doesn't matter now. I should have pulled that beforehand, actually. Oh, that's hindsight for you. Always 2020. That wall looks so weird. Oh, wait, where are they? Come on, right here is where it first shows up, right? I guess not. Keep coming. The way we just arrived at. Oh no! They're arriving from off screen. Okay, Mr. German, can you please give me a minute? As you can see, the place is littered with guns, but I just don't bother. You? No. Alright, let's as he advanced then. Is Dr. Jones just being my body double? Bodyguard? If I call quickly... Wait, where's the motorbike? Well, there's a way you can glitch over there. And I'm getting no better soldiers, so let's move on. Oh, do I use the car? There's a key. A key! Bunk. That's how you put out a fire, won't. I believe you need a bazooka for this. You do. Oh, you picked that up, Indy. I believe I can make the jump. Yes, I can. Adventurers! The fumbling foe! Hang on. Yeah, I'm overthinking this. Yeah, well, it's just over here. Alright, time to have fun with the car. I saw they added a Easter girl. Cross cross in case it does show up. It tells me to get back into that game. Easy having a moment of me being an open pervert. Sadly, you cannot fire the gun. It would be amazing if you could, but sadly you cannot. At least to my knowledge, you cannot. I never remember how to do this one, so please expect me fumbling. I just remember you make anvils, he punches the anvils, and he somehow breaks, well, not somehow, breaks his hand long enough to get caught by the plane. No, not yet. Not yet. Hello, Golem! I love this game too. A staple of my childhood. Even if I'm gonna be fumbling about. So how are you today? Or tonight, depending on your time zone. Oh, that's where I put them. Where did I put the other one? There we go. I call for the old, this is just for treasure. There is, it might be one of the anvils. I call quickly, the last one is somewhere in here. Oh, I done? Or is this just for studs? No, there it is. Now let's actually go do the plot now. Hey, Mr. Man? Ah. Just when I got to play with the plane. Alright, there's the next anvil. And I think that will let us get a purple stud. Alright then. I cannot wait to the days where that cannot be interrupted. Just for those moments. Anyway, give it another punch, Mr. Man. Huh? Nice driving. All of them? I think that's all of them. Last one. This is a brutal way to go as a side. Like, Lego can be kid friendly with it, which fair enough. Like, you're literally getting shredded. Oh, we're doing this now. I'm down. Anyway, we got Sala back. Not that it's fine, but I'm still a sucker for these segments. You just hop from like car to car. I thought I didn't mention that in the Lego movie, but... Oh... Vod gone. Alright. Huh? There we go. I forgot you actually have to get in the truck. Thank you, good sir. And we... Can we just attach a tow rope to one of them? Oh! Give! No. Whip. How can I not make that jump? I don't know, I guess I'm just being a twit. I've never ever had a problem with that jump before, I'm annoyed. I was gonna let you come to me. And you're not. Fine, this is my truck. Oh, that was cool. Now we... Let's get out of here. Very slapstick. A night. Hey, It's doing it. That's the last level. Or the last level for Ways of the Lost Ark. Ow. But I think we have time for another level. Because I want to get to Star Wars and LEGO City. And Harry Potter! And Harry Potter. But they're probably not this time. Mostly because, like, I want to clear this space. But I don't want to spend all day wandering the game. I think when was the last time we were this behind on characters? Must be LEGO Marvel. Well, I think no, let's see if the puzzle persists first. It does not. A very nice map. Let's also check out the treasures just to show them off. Show them off just yet. Oh, we can do this. This is how we get our free bonus levels. We can do that later. 21.3. Now we cut to intermission for a bit, update our totals, and then I will be back with LEGO Star Wars. See you in a bit.